just for the record, it is May 14th, and the girls built their own obstacle course. Uh-oh.